process with World Vision and partners as identified already. So these communities will be, if blessed enough with enough raised amount, this will go for their sustainable livelihood projects. So these are already part of the community shared plans that are facilitated together with World Vision and the multi-stakeholders at the community.